Hi, hello friends, welcome back to my channel Baby Care Tamil. Top baby brands and product reviews are available in our channel. If you didn't subscribe for my channel, kindly subscribe for Baby Care Tamil. Every video we will look after about complete baby care products or else best baby care products, and in this video we're going to look after about best 7 baby dusting powder which is available in India at 2021. First thing we have to know, what is dusting powder and why we should not use talcum powder for babies. So talcum powder, which is contain many harmful chemicals like sulfates, parabens, etc. So we should not use talcum powder for babies which will be very harmful for their skin, and it also causes like skin disease like irritation on skin, dryness, and also it lead for cancer. So we should avoid talcum powder for babies. And what is dusting powder and why we should use and how it is made by? Dusting powder which can make by only organic and natural ingredients only. So what are the ingredients which is added in dusting powder is cornstarch, arrowroot starch, rice starch, kaolin clay and oats flour. So by this ingredients only we can make a dusting powder, and this ingredients which are natural and organic for baby skin, and it won't lead for any harmful disease or any harmful thing to your baby skin. So we should prefer dusting powder for babies and newborns. So there are I have mentioned best 7 dusting powder which is available in India, and the first dusting powder we're going to see, and also I going to tell about why we should consider this powder, and what about the availability and what are the ingredients added in this, and also about the price. So let's see. First powder I going to tell about you is Mother's Patch talc free natural dusting powder, which is full and fully content of natural organic things only, like natural arrowroot powder, cornstarch and lavender oil. So these are the ingredients which is added in this, and why we should use this powder, because it full and fully made by organic things like cornstarch and arrowstarch, and it will be very smooth to your baby skin, and it also avoid from the dryness and also itching, and also it contain very mild fragrance, and also it is an antimicrobial properties is content in this powder. So it will make your baby from distance from fungus, bacteria, this kind of thing. And talc free powder, there is no any kind of talc formula is added in this, and also it is a fast absorbent powder also. So it is available in India, and it is 100 grams which is 296 rupees, and you can also buy this in all the websites also. Second baby dusting powder which is I going to tell you is baby natural baby dusting powder, and that what are the ingredients added in this? Arrowroot powder, argana, cornstarch, zinc oxide, titanium dioxide, lavender oil and chandula extract. These are the ingredients which is added in this, and why we should consider this powder, because it is hypoallergenic and non-toxin powder. It makes your baby skin very soft and smooth, and also it moisture locking powder which is mild fragrance which is added in this, and it give you a soft texture also, and it is 100% clinically proved for babies, and organic and ingredients, organic and natural ingredients were used in this powder, and it is very compact, and you can it is used like a pocket friendly also, and 100 grams is available, and 100 grams price is 189 rupees. So you can also use this, you can also choose this powder for your babies also. And next talcum free powder which is Mom's Core Talc-Free Natural Baby Dusting Powder, and it is also one of the very good powder, because I'm using for my babies the same powder which is really really very good one, and this powder which is very good to their skin also, and there is no any toxin is added in this, so it makes their skin to grow very healthy also. So what are the ingredients is content in this is cornstarch, organic chamomile oil, organic jojoba oil, and also chandelier oil is available in this. These all ingredients were very organic and very natural ingredients, and this powder is highly absorbent also. It is once you apply for your babies, it is absorb very fast, and it make your baby skin smoother and also moisturizing, and also protect your baby skin from harmful fungus, bacteria like that also. And you can use it from newborn babies also. From the newborn you can use this powder, because it is very very organic and made by very natural products only. So I'm recommending this powder for all of your babies, because it's very very good one. And it is available in 100 grams, and its price is 229 rupees, which is available in all websites also. So next dusting powder which is going to see is Mamaearth talc free organic dusting powder for babies. So it is also a very good brand for baby care products, Mamaearth. And this dusting powder is also a very good one, because it ingredients which is content like organic oatmeal, organic arrowroot powder, cornstarch, and lavender oil. These are the ingredients which is added in this. And it is also a toxin free and hypoallergenic. And also it content natural antimicrobial and antifungal ingredients were added in this also. It is very smooth to your baby skin, and also it is very healthy for your baby skin to grow, because there is no any toxin content in this, and make your baby skin very soft and smooth also. And also it is a moisture locking dusting powder. It is made in very natural and organic products, I mean ingredients only. And also you can use this powder for sensitive skin babies. It will be very good for their skin also. And it is available in 150 gram, which price is 172 rupees only. So next powder we're going to see is Nature's Baby Organic Silky Dusting Powder. So it is one of the foreign brand, and it content very good ingredients which is like chamomile extract and aloe vera extract, and also chandelier extract. So these are the ingredients which is added in this. And it is one of the very natural dusting powder. It won't be very cakey on body, and it won't make your baby skin dry or for itching. So any kind of harmful things won't allow for your babies once if you use this powder. And there is no parabens, sulfates, anything is added in this. It is free from talc and also from fragrance also. So it is very smooth, because it's very silky powder. It is very smooth and soft for your baby skin. It won't allow any fungal or bacterial effect on your baby skin, because it's contain antibacterial and antifungal ingredients also. So it is highly absorbent. Once if you apply it on your baby skin, it absorbs very quickly and also very smooth, and make your baby skin very smooth and soft also. So it is available in 113 ounce, which is 636 rupees. So you can buy this product in all the websites also. So next dusting powder we're going to see is Forest Essential Dasapushpati Baby Body Powder. So it is one of the Indian made brand, and it having many many kind of baby care products also in this product. And what are the ingredients is content in this is cornstarch powder, arrowroot powder, organic olive oil, saffron powder, jasmine, rose, and jivanti, marigold, kumkum and kumkum butter, lemon oil, and also lavender oil. So these are the ingredients which is added in this. And a very 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 important point in this powder is it full and fully made by organic things only, and it is fully inspired by Ayurvedam, which is a unique thing in India. So it is it's a dusting powder which is made by organic, and it make your baby skin very soft and very smooth. And also it is make your baby skin to nourished and moisture lock, and make your baby skin to growth and develop very healthy also. So you can use this powder for your babies, and also you can use this product from the newborn, from the day of first day, from the first day you can use this powder for your babies, and it is 100% natural and certified organic. But there is only one drawback, which is it's somewhat costly from comparing to other powder, because it's 6.35 ounce is 735 rupees. So comparing to other powder, it is a little bit costly. So next product we're going to see in dusting powder, which is the last product, is Burst Bee baby dusting powder. So I have explained about Burst Bee full baby care products video. You can also go and check it if you are inspired in the Burst Bee products. And this Burst Bee dusting powder, what are the ingredients content in this is cornstarch and chamomile oil, rose oil, natural fragrance were added in this, and it is full and fully made up of very natural extracts only. And it is a toxin free powder, there is no any talc content. This dusting powder, which is very quick absorbent and also having a mild fragrant only, so it keep your baby skin very soft, it won't make too dry, and it is very comfortable for your newborns also, and also for your babies also. There is no any sulfates or parabens or anything have been added in this. It is also an eco-friendly powder, so you can use this powder for your newborn from the first day of their birth. So these are the best 7 dusting powder which is available in India at 2021. So if you are going to choose a best dusting powder, you can choose from this 7 dusting powder, and you can choose which is good for your baby, which is good for your budget, and which is the powder you're going to choose. You can also tell me in my comment section. And if you need any product review or any best baby care products details, also you can tell me in my comment section, so that I will make a video in the baby care products or in that best baby care products. So I think this video will be very useful to all mommies and all new mommies. If you think this video is useful for you, kindly like the video, share the video, and subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to Baby Care Tamil. So I will meet you in next baby care products video. Until it's bye from Meena. Thank you and have a good day.